What's up, guys? Welcome back to Reality TV Chats. So we have a video here, guys, with Cheese. Yes, she and her landlord is actually at it right now. Yes, in the video, it's showing that, you know, the landlord actually put her out and actually calling police on her. So, guys, just to advise you, there's a lot of expletives being cursed in this video. So, yeah, guys, just, you know, keeping you guys on your guard from now. But before I get into the video, guys, I'm gonna ask you to please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Just leave a comment on your thoughts on this, because this not look good at all. Not in a lie.
Stop harass me. Me read my blood clot place and you just harass me, so. Everybody know about you, Beverly. Yeah, and a shit get you, Beverly. And a shit get you, so good, Beverly. You eat shit like dog. Dark shit, Beverly, I bet you see up here and afraid for come up on this blood clot here. To them, take out me things, them are so cocky, Beverly, now blood clot, give me my money. Eat shit, Beverly, now give me my money. I know Beverly are coming and argument to you. Beverly, go get a man put in your pussy. You is a dirty germs. You is a watcher, Beverly, I lock me up in your murder. Oh, what kind of judgment this? I'm gonna have syphilis get you. That's why you think so. So could Beverly. And you eat shit like dog, Beverly. Beverly, you eat shit like dog. Murder. Mo pack up my things, man. Beverly don't want to give me my blood clot. Money for come out. Talk the truth. I never say she have blood clot money, no, you know, from man in there. Beverly, wait until a night time, no. Beverly, I come. Beverly, come suck my back way. Me never see this yet. Hey, me not laugh. Then see how Beverly I mix me up. You see how Beverly out there call up me name and I tell, hey, me eat Beverly. Beverly is the worst landlord. Beverly, come stop me. And you come trouble me blood clot. Me didn't live good. Damn shit. Blood clot. Winston eat you like poison. Everybody in there eat you, Beverly. You suck too much with that name, too much shit. Me tired of you. All dark shit like you. Don't you suck with Beverly. Well, I never want to put nothing on her furniture them because true, she don't want blood clot, give me back my money. Beverly, everybody know. Beverly, everybody know. Say me come out of your mama bleeding blood clot. The police them said me if you come back in here, so if you don't give me my money, I must not leave. You're bright.
Your money there, nobody
ever
come out
there. I want you to beg and borrow it. I say you saw suffering man in me wake after 9 to blood clot. The man in the house right there, so when I move up, my things there. You live right there, so when I move up, my things there. And Beverly, you're gone for 3 blood clot all. So cool, Beverly. Eat shit, Beverly. Beverly, go buy your hood. You want a hood for fuck out your mouth, Beverly. Beverly, you want a hood for fuck out your hood too. You tired to see? Are you that drunk or this? Beverly accosted.
I go off of the door.
Hey, you know rent your son. You know rent your son.
You rent for your room.
Okay. So we are arrested for.
And you rent.
So we are arrested for.
And you room.
We are arrested for. So could Beverly. So could Beverly. We are arrested. We are arrested for. Eat shit.
I'm gonna riot against you.
You need too much shit.
I'm gonna riot against you.
And I'll see. Syphilis get you, dirty witch.
Oh,
demon, go down, Satan. I move your blood clot and go. I use the toilet. I use that tile. You don't see no white man come to me. My appear, my bill. I hear that blood clot.
You
can't tell no life from me. So I'm afraid them will come here. All my friend them come here is my man to come suck me. Whoever you see come here come suck my pussy. Don't you woman? I'm a money yo. Listen, none of me you know me not there with nobody. Give it to me then, Mugwan. Give it to me, Mugwan.
Oh,
married man, I want this. You see what she wicked and big task. You man, yes, you know, man, you're wicked. Jesus Christ, I've never seen nobody demonic like that woman. Not. I don't have the papers, so all through I don't have the papers if you come ramp with me. Watch out, she'll lock it. Yeah.
You don't have the papers, I'll sell your back.
Murder. Beverly, you is a long time old beat out pussy. Well, put on a no man I use. Say, if you see nobody coming here to me, Beverly, you see a dumb tears that you called strokes. You call bone, I don't have a friend them still on me so. You come and your people right there say, you listen, you cocky, you're some kind of dirty landlord, you be dirty Beverly. In so good Beverly, in dirty yam shit Beverly. Beverly, try used to send your pussy and take fucking at your back, you think your people are same thing. So cocky Beverly. Poor man. Oh shit like you.
You're not
low class
like you,
you're
not come out already.
Come on, Joseph, come on. Are you not give him money?
Come on.
Me approve so good. Are you not give him money?
Come on. I check my fucking house before you come on.
So when I take all the things, they're gonna drive out.
I went to my apartment.
The real estate man come here, you know.
I went to my apartment.
And the man beg you to come pay me my money, you know. Are you going? So good, Beverly. A dark shit like you, who's your body man, blood clot, Beverly. I know you're so full of my earphone, no blood clot.
Yes.
Where?
So
you
what?
You must think
what?
Like everybody but you will vandalize. They're so good, man. No, you syphilis mommy. Yes, syphilis mommy, leave me. Leave me, Beverly. Leave me, Beverly. Leave me. Beverly. And you never see a man come out.
Yeah,
where you do?
Because you know,
run the blood clot video.
I have it.
Run the video. Run it. Say somebody come help me. I tell you things that want to create a man. And you never see a man come here to me.
I'm taking picture.
Never. Help me carry the things that want to create.
You stick
no blood clot.
I'm taking picture.
That shit like you.
I'm going to find a wife.
The area.
I'm going to find a wife. We are fucking at your ears.
Beverly, I'm in here, she's been a high nothing. So good, Beverly, I'm in here, she's
been
a not all. Not in a high. I start telling her, Pombo, married man, don't tell
man. I'm married man, you can tell me, married man, you tell
me. Beverly, why
you listening? You tell me, sir, married man, you have.
Me tell you that, Beverly. Jesus Christ, Beverly, the wicked, I lie.
You tell me, sir, married man, I take care of you. I'm gonna fuck you on your ass to pay your bill.
Yeah, me and the 10 people who believe that wicked woman there. They tell the truth. You believe that nothing woman there?
I'm gonna riot get you.
If you make the people and see you, so good.
Say,
make the people and see
you. I don't want to see your bright, I don't want to see that dirty woman.
You're brighty.
We don't mix up with you, let Jamaica Winston come tell me some bullshit. A Winston make a gun around a big lady in the house.
Yeah, but this morning, your blood clot, say, if you come out, I'm come out. And when we take out the things, them, fuck kudu, man. Your blood clot, now. We stop us off the door. Stop us off the door. I'm a money, you forgive me, me come out of your place, your dog shit,
okay,
yo. That you fi do. Just give me my blood clot money. Dog shit.
Mash up the door and get the money.
Me, if you mash up the door, you won't hold the door. Yeah, me.
You slam, get up on the camera, slam the door. You slam it, you have it on your record.
Yeah.
You slam the door.
Yeah, because I can't take the noise. And you make too much noise. I want to be peaceful in my apartment.
Dog shit. You rent a room.
You rent a room with one, two, three people where it's not family. Call the blood clot police. So good. And that you feel dog shit. Call the police. Call the police. Call the police. So good. Dirty woman. Call the police.
You're
I your taxi. Yes,
I know
here you are. I'm from the day this a pussy and a touch. Fucking, yeah? You want to borrow the pussy that
stop,
you want to do.
More.
You need to borrow the pussy. I don't open the door.
Stop.
The door open.
Stop slamming my door.
And what you going to do? You going to hit me? You going to hit me?
Yes, guys. So this is the end of the video. I just want to say thank you so much for watching the video. If you make it out to this video.